If we wanted to weigh this car, we would use B tons because cars are a lot bigger than we are. And remember, it's 2,000 pounds in 1 ton. And because a car is so large, we would want to use tons instead of pounds. It's the larger measurement.